of little webbed feet. KNN reporter Raven Pustelak has this report.
You usually think of SeaWorld in the summer months, but in the winter months, the staff here has their hands full with a lot of new babies. And this winter, SeaWorld is proud to announce that 5 baby penguins have been born. These new penguin chicks were hatched at Penguin Encounter, which is a simulated Antarctic environment that has a rocky landscape and a chilly 45-degree marine pool. They also have 2 tons of man-made snow to make the penguins feel like they're in their native environment. Of the 5 chicks born at Penguin Encounter, 4 were Adelaide penguins and 1 was a macaroni penguin. To find out more about the cute new chickies, I went behind the scenes at Penguin Encounter and talked to aviculturist Beth Lance. How long will it take them to be fully grown?
With the Adelie penguins, about 7 weeks for them to fledge. Fledge meaning they'll have their downy feathers that they have right now. Those will fall out and the juvenile feathers will come in. Then they can go into the water and basically they'll start going off on their own.
Are they kept separate from the adult population or can they mix?
As far as the macaroni species and Adelie species, the chicks are kept right with their parents. As long as they're doing good jobs feeding and regurgitating the fish to the chicks and doing a good job caring for them, they can be kept in here.
Folks at Penguin Encounter spend a lot of time to make sure that everything is going smoothly with the rearing of the penguin chicks. They keep a close watch on the penguins with a video camera to make sure that the chicks are getting fed properly and that their parents are watching over them. These baby chicks will need 8 to 10 feedings of regurgitated fish a day. So it's important for Beth to know that the chicks are getting their food. To help the penguins breed, it's important to simulate their Antarctic environment. Right now, it's summer at the South Pole, so the lights in the Penguin Encounter are on for 22 hours a day. And the snow that they make at the Penguin Encounter serves 2 purposes for the penguins in the exhibit. First, it makes the birds feel at home. And second, the snow is used to help keep the penguin environment clean. By recycling the snow every day, they keep the habitat clean for the adult penguins and the new baby chicks. The next time you go to SeaWorld, these babies will look more like adults, but they sure are cute right now. Reporting for KNN, I'm Raven Pustelak.